stuff with the urban experience. We got another good one for you today. All right, we're on the weekend crew, y'all. Weekend crew. Like, comment, subscribe. Likes help my videos get out to the community. Subscriptions help people, once they come to my channel, actually stay and look. And make sure y'all subscribe, man. I'm getting on up there. I'm still a baby, but I'm almost there. Subscribe. The easiest way you can help out my channel is to subscribe. It doesn't cost you anything, and it helps me out a lot. So just take 1 second out. I wait. One. Boom. You should be done. So subscribe, man. If you have a desktop or a laptop, there's a button at the bottom right-hand side of the screen that helps you to instantly subscribe. Just click on it. It helps you out. If you have a phone or a tablet or something like that, just subscribe. You don't have to hit the notification bell if you don't want to. I recommend it because all my videos are bangers. So I'm trying to make sure I bring more and more videos for y'all. All right, that's enough of that. Oh, comments. Matter of fact, well, I ain't got it ready, so. But comments help me do videos exactly like this one. So I showed you the sheet before, but I don't know if you can see it. I ain't gonna do it too long. Boom. Don't laugh at my handwriting. But I write all y'all, when y'all give me different, just so y'all know that I actually listen to my comments. I reply, but I also actually listen to them. You know what I'm saying? When people give me comments about do this, I write them down. And then when I hear it again, I put like a marker by it. So I'm saying I heard this more than once. Pay my dues got about 7 markers. Everybody said, pay my dues, NF. I think this is the second most request song over Mansions. I did Mansions last week, I believe. And Mansions was a good one. Very deep song. He was talking about how he was battling inside his mind, but he was using a house as a demonstration of how. It was interesting. Check that video out if you ain't seen it. Check out my prank video. I'm trying to get that to a couple more views. Last time I said it, a lot of people, like 3 people wanted to see it. So just check it out. It's funny. It takes about 4 minutes of your time to just check it out. And I got more of that coming to my channel. Just want to let everybody know, all my comedy fans on my channel, I got more comedy coming. I know somebody hit me up saying, why you stop doing the Shula King? I ain't did Shula King in a minute. But I'm not sure if I'm going to bring... I might do 1 Shula King video per week. Because I'm focused on the music and the pranks and stuff, so that's the most important. But other than that, I got a lot of stuff coming up, y'all. A lot of stuff coming up. So check it out. NF, pay my dues. About to check this out. And y'all know NF is deep, so we gotta catch these bars. I'm gonna try my best, man. All right. Y'all can see me, just in case y'all can't see me, my thing be acting stupid.
Clicks, 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 they'll do anything to get a few. Tick, 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 that's the sound before my head explodes. Quick, quick.
Click, click, click. I don't know if he's talking about clickbait, but he might be right, man. First thing, the beat is, that junk is hard, yo. If anything about NF, I can easily put NF in my personal category of top 5 best production. Everything I've heard from him is just produced so well. From the videos, to the instruments, to the background. It just produced well. I don't know who his producer is. I don't know if it's a movie producer or something, but he does it very, very well. So I'll go back a little bit.
Clicks, 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 they'll do anything to get a few. Tick, tick. Yeah,
click, 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 do anything to get a few. That's true. A lot of people do a lot of... I try to pride myself on not doing too much clickbait. A long time ago, somebody was like, you know, that my little writings on my little thumbnails are clickbait. I just write on... most time, I have more than one thing I want to say. So I put part of what I want to say on the thumbnail, and I put the rest of the part of myself on the demonstration at the bottom. So I just want mine to be a little different than everybody else's, and I want everybody to know my true thoughts. That's the reason why I do that. So I don't consider mine clickbait, but whatever. Y'all, To each his own.
Tick, that's the sound before my head explodes. Quick, 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 look at you up on your pedestals. Quick, 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 hear the critics come, it's time to go. I read your article, it kinda hurt me. I don't know who hired you or what your friends say in your circle, but the fact that you released it tells me two things are for certain. They get paid for trashing people, I get paid cause I stay working.
Facts! Man, NF, don't do it. Don't do it today. Don't do it today. don't do it. He said, I get paid. He said, y'all get paid for trashing people. I just get paid to work. You know what I'm saying? And it's so, man, it's so much. Forget the music industry. Government, when it comes to schools, when it comes to family, man, you'd be surprised at how people get paid, what people do to get paid, man. It's just straight facts, bro. Straight facts.
They get paid for trashing people, I get paid cause I stay working. Drop the search and they emerge up out of nowhere to the surface. Just a peek behind the curtain, throwing salt to all my burdens. I'm aware I shouldn't give this my...
He said throwing salt to all my burdens. You ever heard of the saying, put salt in my wounds? Stop. Come on, man.
I stay working, drop the search, and they emerge up out of nowhere to the surface. Just a peek behind the curtain, throwing salt at all my burdens. I'm aware I shouldn't give this my attention. Life's a journey, I should just stay on my path and learn to laugh. You think they heard me? Ears are burning.
You'll be surprised at how hard that is to not give it. They were talking about it on the Breakfast Club the other day, Charlamagne the God. I wish I could show y'all that clip. That was a beautiful clip. I think, I don't know what happened. She, the lady, whoever the celebrity lady, was reacting to, they were saying that somebody said something, she reacted to it, and they just went off on her Twitter or whatever, and then she apologized, and they went after her for apologizing. You can't win for losing sometimes. Exactly what Charlamagne said. Facts. You can't win for losing. So sometimes you just can't give no credence to that. You know, man, like grandma, they used to call me watered up when I was little. I just let things roll off my back. I just don't care. It ain't that serious. It ain't going to stop me from breathing in the morning. It ain't going to stop me from walking. Why am I giving you extra credence to it, man? It's not that serious. But sometimes it's very difficult. And that's what he's talking about. That's tough.
Just a peek behind the curtain, throwing salt at all my burdens. I'm aware I shouldn't give this my attention. Life's a journey, I should just stay on my path and learn to laugh. You think they heard me? Ears are burning, put them out. Quiet, quiet, look around. Why don't they find someone way more interesting to write about? Us, we're kind of...
Alright, so y'all NFL fans always school me when I need to know something. Why does he always have the little Joker makeup? Is he saying that he's always happy, you just don't see it? Or he wants you to see his happiness? Like, what's the Joker makeup for? I noticed in a couple of his videos, he has that. You know what I'm saying? So, I think somebody told me the definition, but I can't remember exactly what they said. So, I know y'all NFL fans let me know in a heartbeat. Y'all let me know what he mean by the Joker. Okay?
Boring, aren't we? All we do is whine and pout. It's confusing, so amusing how I argue with myself. I spit it with these, so leave it to me.
No. Stop. I wasn't even ready for that. I'm over here talking about the Joker. Hey, God. It's going to be a long one. First thing, this song is hard. Put my hat back on. This song is already hard. Because the beat is hard. This is definitely a different flow. I think I did one of the songs by NFL. The beat was really, really hard. This is a hard beat. I'm going to go back because I got to catch these bars now.
I argue with myself. Hello. I spit it with these, so leave it to me. Doubt it, but you better believe. I'm on a rampage, hit them with the record release. I've been in a week. I'm probably going to have to achieve another beat. Let me go when I'm over the beat. I go into beast mode like I'm ready to.
He said, I did a record in a week. It's some more goals I got to achieve. I think that's what he said. Hold on.
Why don't they find someone way more interesting to write about? Us, we're kind of boring, aren't we? All we do is whine and pout. It's confusing, so amusing how I argue with myself.
Hello.
I spit it with these, so leave it to me. Doubt it, but you better believe. I'm on a rampage, hit them with the record release. I've been in a week. I'm probably going to have to achieve another goal. Let me go when I'm over the beat. I go into beast mode like I'm ready to feast. I'm fed up with these thieves trying to get me to bleed. They want to see me taking out. Yep, see what I mean?
He's feasting. I'm ready to feast. He's going hard. He eating. He ready to feast, man. That's oh man, I love NF. Alright. When I'm over the beat, I go in the beast mode like I'm ready to feast. I'm fed up with these thieves trying to get me to bleed. They want to see me taking out. Yep, see what I mean? How many records you gotta give you to get with the program? Take it for granted, I'm about to give you the whole plan. Don't mind if I take a look at the blueprint. The you got it, but gotta hold it with both hands. The bars, you gotta be smart. You really gotta. He getting so many bars. He said, you gotta check out the blueprint, man. God dang. Man. To achieve another ball, let me go when I'm over the beat. I go in the beast mode like I'm ready to feast. I'm fed up with these thieves trying to get me to bleed. They want to see me taking out. Yep, see what I mean? How many. Yeah, they trying to get me to bleed. Records, I gotta give you to get with the program. Take it for granted, I'm about to give you the whole plan. Open your mind and take a look at the blue. He said, how many, man, come on, man. How many records do I gotta sell for you to get with the program? Man, shut up, man. That's what I'm talking about, bro. That's tough. Facts. Straight facts. He's like, how many records do you want me to sell for you to get with the program? I think that's what he said. All right. He be rapping so fast, but. He's Steve trying to get me to bleed. They want to see me taking out. Yep, see what I mean? How many records I got to give you to get with the program? Yep. Take it for granted, I'm about to give you the whole plan. Open your mind and take a look at the blueprint. He said, I ain't going to tell you the whole plan, but I give you the blueprint. Shut up, man. Now I'm catching. Oh, my God. Shout out to everybody who mentioned Pay My Dues. Y'all was right on point with this one, boy. Oh, man. How many records I gotta give you to get with the program? Take it for granted, I'm about to give you the whole plan. Open your mind and take a look at the blueprint. Debate if you got it, but gotta hold it with both hands. Get the bars, you gotta be smart. You really gotta dig in your heart if you wanna get to the root of an issue. Put some in the middle, could be dark and be difficult, but the payoff at the end, if you can help me to get to it. Hey, my dues, made it through. Okay, pay my dues. Now he's saying I paid my dues. I made it through. What's happening? I'm on the loose. Woo, woo, woo. Making moves. I need some room. Woo, woo, woo. Hey. Always cold. Well, don't assume. Hey, I'm the truth. Oh, they want some proof here. Don't be rude. Something new. Even when I lose, I make it look cool. Do the show. Then we hit the room. Life is looking old. What to do? I don't need the shades up to like the view. It's time to get back in the swing of things. This is going on my playlist. This junk is hard. When my life crashes, I'm not the guy that'll flee the scene. I'll take ownership and own it and raise my hand if it's me. Just remember, though, I'm only a man. I'm a human being. Don't they see? Shoot the breeze. I'd rather just stay discreet. People claim they're in your corner, but leave you in times of need. They don't listen. I'm not going to even say nothing on that. Y'all know exactly what he meant by that. Facts. Straight facts. Only a man, I'm a human being. Don't they see? Shoot the breeze. I'd rather just stay discreet. People claim they're in your corner, but leave you in times of need. They don't listen, do they? What? They don't listen to anything. I'll accept advice if it's not presented ignorantly. Look. You know who NF remind me of, y'all? Y'all, my NF fan might cut my throat for this one, and I'm fine with that, whatever. Totally two different rappers. But the cadence of how he explains his detailed lyrics remind me of Dax. Like, everybody's not like that. Some people just says lyrics. Sometimes they say it real fast. But he literally kind of remind me of Kendrick. Like, Kendrick used to do that when he was younger because he had a lisp. So he'll overpronounce his words to make sure you understand exactly what he's saying. He don't overpronounce it, but he's very specific on how he says it so you can understand it. You know what I'm saying? Like, I walk down the street. I'm just saying, you know, y'all understand what I'm trying to say. I'm not on his level, but I'm just trying to give you an example of what I'm talking about. But he reminded me of that. Dax does that. Dax overpronounces certain things so you can understand exactly what he's trying to go to. And Dax does it more with a lot of his movement. He'll be like, but I like that. In the end, I like people who. You know, in the end, we got to hear the lyrics. You know, you want to make sure people hear your lyrics. You know what I'm saying? So, mad respect to you, NF, for that one. If y'all hate me in the comments, hey, it is what it is. That's just what it reminds me of. He's definitely better. I'm just saying. Accept advice if it's not presented ignorantly. Look, costs are high, they multiply, they cause divides. I'm forced to fight the poison I've been sipping on. It's quite the bite. It killed me twice. They rigged the lights so y'all can see the parts. The poison I've been sipping on. Oh, my God. Oh, God.
Not presented ignorantly. Look, costs are high, they multiply, they cause divides. I'm forced to fight the poison I've been sipping on. It's quite the body killed me twice. They rigged the lights of y'all.
The poison I've been sipping on is twice. The body killed me twice. That's tough. That's tough.
Costs are high, they multiply, they cause divides. I'm forced to fight the poison I've been sipping on. It's quite the body killed me twice. They rigged the lights so y'all can see the parts of mine that aren't so righty. Often I apologize and authorize the awful times to pop up. Like I'm right behind you, I'd advise you not to try to climb inside the mind like I do. Keep the rhyme book expedited, overnighted, hold it tight and hope the time is on my side. Cause if it's not, then I'll decide to.
There you go, man. He was killing this shit. Like, what the? Who are you? God. All right, y'all trying to make him move up again, man. Stop. Man, it's tough.
They bring the light so y'all can see the parts of mine that aren't so righty. Often I apologize and authorize the awful times to pop up. Like I'm right behind you, I'd advise you not to try to climb inside the mind like I do. Keep the rhyme.
I advise you not to climb inside me. Come on, man. Come on, man.
See the parts of mine that aren't so righty. Often I apologize and authorize the awful times to pop up. Like I'm right behind you, I'd advise you not to try to climb inside the mind like I do. Keep the rhyme book expedited, overnighted, hold it tight and hope the time is on my side. Cause if it's not, then I'll decide to override my own demise. I told the line too close and I could improvise. I'd empathize but recognize the fact that I could jeopardize.
I empathize but I recognize. Man, shut up, man. Come on, man. Stop. Man. Hey, killing this jump, bro. He said, stop. Oh, I'm trying to let it flow, but he's killing us.
Costs are high, they multiply, they cause divides. I'm forced to fight the poison I've been sipping on. It's quite the body killed me twice. They rig the lights so y'all can see the parts of mine that aren't so righty. Often I apologize and authorize the awful times to pop up. Like I'm right behind you, I'd advise you to try to climb inside the mind like I do. Keep the mind book expedited, overnighted, hold it tight and hope the time is on my side. Cause if it's not, then I'll decide to override my own demise. I told the line too close and I can improvise and empathize but recognize the fact that I could jeopardize and record lives. You better give me your attention in the underwear.
Yeah. Give me your attention. You got mine. Dang, bro. That's tough. That's tough. That's tough.
I had to override my own demise. I told the line too close and I can improvise and empathize but recognize the fact that I could jeopardize and record lives. You better give me your attention and underwrite my dose. Made it through. Spread the nose. I'm on a loose. Making moves. I need some room.
That's my new neck movement. Oh, man. What did I say? Lost. That's tough. I was asking y'all about the smile, wasn't I? That's tough. Ooh, man. That's NF paid my dues. Best one I've seen so far by NF. I'm sorry. That was hard. Deep meaning, hard lyrics, beautiful lyrics, talented lyrics. Amazing. That was just amazing. That's going on my playlist. Y'all hit me in the comments. What CD is that from? I need to get that CD. That was amazing. That was definitely amazing. I can't wait to get to the next ones, man. But, you know, NF at least be done once a week for sure, for sure. Sometimes be more than once a week depending on what time I have and what days it's on and all that good stuff. So, it's tough. It's tough. That's real tough, man. Like, comment, subscribe, y'all. We got to do more of these, man. That's crazy. I'm supposed to be doing two more videos. I'm ready now. I have woosahs. That was a thing. That was tough. But, anyway. I don't even know what to say, man. Like, comment, subscribe, y'all, man. That's tough. I'm out. I have nothing to say.
I'm the Urban Experience. Where we do things the urban way.